The voting for the Indian general elections ended on Monday. The fate of the three main political parties will be decided shortly after vote counting starts on Friday. CCTV's Ritu Dixit takes a look at the role played by the Indian expat community overseas.
The world's largest democracy successfully completed a peaceful election. The mammoth process that spread across 5 weeks saw the participation of approximately 814 million eligible voters. The 25 million non-resident Indians spread across the globe played a key role in this unprecedented event. Juhi Srivastav, who lives in Maryland in the US, is a full-time software engineer. Resonating with the upstart Aam Aadmi Party's anti-corruption agenda, she took out time from her busy schedule to volunteer for AAP's local chapter in the US. AAP is the newest, yet one of the three main political parties contesting in these elections.
I feel the AAP has the same motivation and same concern which I had, basically. So all the things which I see in India, the corruption, the basic amenities which was not there. So AAP was fighting for all those things. And I believe on those things. That's why I decided I will join the AAP.
Like Juhi, there are thousands of Indian expats who worked round the clock for political parties they strongly feel about. They devised well-thought-out social media, online and call center strategies for fundraising and increasing voter base for their party of choice. Under the Aam Aadmi Party's Calling India campaign, volunteers in the US call up people in India, asking them to join the party and support their main candidates. Such support centers have mushroomed all across the United States, from New York to San Francisco.
In India ground team, there were volunteers who are working, but here we were the people who are doing the back office work.
Analysts say the key reason behind the large-scale participation of the Indian expat community is nationalism clubbed with money power.
I don't look at this as a one-time thing. I think that this is a trend that's going to take off, especially A, as India continues to grow, and B, as expatriates continue to do well economically.
Though the voting has officially ended, the role of the Indian expat community is far from over. And as the world eagerly awaits for the election results on Friday, the Indian expat community have planned tea parties across the US. And as a lot of exit polls predict a massive victory for BJP's Narendra Modi, party workers are already preparing for the big win. In Washington, D.C., Ritu Dixit for CCTV.